Hello and welcome to church.
We love that you've chosen to be with us today. We hope you've had an incredible week and excited to be in the house of God today.
Yep, it's going to be a great day, as it already has been so far, and there is loads of other stuff coming up. But for now, we are going to tell you everything that is going on in the next week, couple of weeks, maybe up to a month in church. So sit back and listen, because this is
Church News! Then we have got an incredible opportunity for you called I Believe. I Believe is all about you meeting up with somebody from the Influence Church team to work through and to ask more questions about what God is, what church is all about, what is prayer, what is the Bible. It is a great opportunity for anybody who just wants to know a little bit more. For more information, all you need to do is head over to the info point today to sign up.
Connect groups are back on this week all across this area. If you are not already in a Connect group, then there is one waiting and ready for you. Connect groups are just a vital part of our church life and our church vision, and we would love everyone to be in a group. It is a great way just to discuss things, to have people around you who will care for you and look out for you, and just to learn and grow in your Christian life. So if you're not in a group already, then go to the info point and sign up. It will be one of the best decisions you make this week. January at our Sunday main events and also in Connect groups, we have been looking at our new series, What If? We have touched on what if we really prayed, what if we really worshipped, and what if we lived new. This series has been absolutely stunning. We've all loved it and all got so many life-changing things from it. So with that in mind, we are going to carry on this series throughout February, which is great news. So if you have missed any of the ones that have gone before, make sure that you check them out on podcast, get them downloaded, and just get those life-changing messages into your life.
Church News, we talk about the Info Point. Now, we want to tell you a little bit more about that place called the Info Point. At the Info Point, it is where you can pick up flyers, you can sign up for events, get more information, but also get your hands on some incredible resources. We have Bibles, CDs, books, and so much more. So today, before you leave, head over to the Info Point and check it out. You might be able to get yourself a bargain. Edition of Church News. Don't forget to check out our website if you have forgotten everything already.
You'd have a pretty bad memory if you did that. But make sure that after the service today, you stick around, grab yourself a tea or a coffee or something like that. And just make sure that you connect with people. If you are new, make sure you grab someone in a blue t-shirt and just get connected within church, because we would love to see you again.
Just to clarify, someone in an Influence Church blue t-shirt.
Yeah.
Don't just grab anyone in a blue t-shirt. Bye!
Don't forget Connect groups.